Happy 4th of July. This is Stamer El Guindy here at the John Lindsay Muscle Contest, the NPC IVB Patriots Championship. And I'm here with the overall winner of our woman's physique, Mara Miranda. And Mara Miranda, you are from?
I'm from Brazil, Rio de Janeiro.
I knew it. Mara Miranda, okay, show our glutes, because some people think that our woman's physique competitors don't have unbelievable glutes, and they're wrong. Mara's gonna show you that. This is some serious glutes right here. Say your sexy glutes from a woman's physique. She show a lot of femininity. You see, she even knows how to dance. So she should, oh my, like you're going crazy now. She's out of control. So she show a lot of femininity and a lot of muscle. Now Mara, for how long have you been prepping for the show?
For this show was very short time, only 6 weeks. But I've been competing for figure for the last 10 years. And everything, I have to say thank you for my husband, for the love, for the patience who have been with me. I did start with like 100 pounds. Now I've been fighting with 120. Everything from here.
That is awesome. Well, I gotta tell you this. You have a very balanced physique, a lot of symmetry. But what is your favorite muscle group to work out?
Triceps.
Why triceps?
Yeah, I love upper body, I love triceps, and the lower body, of course, booty. I'm queen of the booty in Orange County. Talk about the booty, it's Mara Miranda.
I love that, Mara. I love that. So tell us one thing to all our fans that see you today. The one thing they want to know, you diet very hard, you got a lot of muscle, but today's the 4th of July. So you got to do some bang bang there, and you're going to eat some fun food. What's going to be the fun food you're going to eat today on the 4th of July here in Las Vegas?
Ooh, of course it'll be sushi. Sushi and tequila shots.
I like the tequila shots. I like that. Mara, you look phenomenal.
Thank you.
I look forward to seeing you again in one of our muscle contest shows. You represent woman's physique very well with your muscle and femininity. What's your next show?
I'm so grateful for to be here. This is a big opportunity for to me. I like to say thank you for the muscle contest, of course, John Lindsay. And I was preparing myself to go to the USA. But everybody know I'm from Brazil. I have a couple steps for them, my citizenship. I'm already resident. My citizen's coming soon. Maybe I cannot make it this year, but I will be make for sure next year. I want to be pro from muscle contest to hands. This is my big game.
And sounds good.
I have my team. My team, it's Team Insanity with Terry and King Baby Doll. They've been helping my pose and my flowing, my sex appeal came from there.
Okay. Me and Shirley Moran are going to do a citizenship interview to you, see if you qualify to be a U.S. citizen. Let's see your dancing skills right here. Yes. I want to see if you got some dancing skills, if you qualify to be a USA citizen. Okay, she's qualified. This is Tamer El Guindy at the 4th of July with our overall winner of the muscle contest. Thank you guys. I see you in the next show, our California State Championships, Night of the Champions in San Diego. Thank you.